I was asked what a CNC router is and what it can do, so here's a quick answer. For all others already knowing what those machines are good for, this video is an overview of what I'm currently working on. My version of a computer numerical controlled router can move the mechanics along three axes. The X-axis and the Y-axis are for horizontal movement, while the Z-axis is for moving the cutting tool up and down. The movement is done by stepper motors, this is the one for the X-axis. I'm waiting for electronic components to arrive so that I can upgrade this machine to more powerful stepper motors and so speed it up. A piece of a rubber tube is used to couple the motor shaft with a 6mm threaded rod. This rod is connected with the carriages or the axis through a female thread being molten in two stripes of plastics so that the rotational movement of the motors is transformed into linear movement of the axis with low backlash. The axes are guided along square aluminum bars using standard ball bearings. The stepper motor on top that moves the Z-axis has a transmission made of two plastic gears, those gears were cut with the previous version of this CNC router. To cut materials I'm using a spindle with a sharp 1.5mm tool. The spindle motor is currently switched manually, computer control will be implemented soon. To get best results I've implemented a coolant flow. The water jet cools the cutting bit and the surrounding material. It's a circular flow of water, exiting the bowl under the table, flowing through plastic tubes normally used for household water installation. A piece of foam operates as filter system. The flow of water is driven by a pump that I purchased on the scrapyard, it's normally used for the windscreen washers in cars. The light bulb is switched in series with the pump to reduce the rate of flow. With all those electronic parts being controlled by software running on a Raspberry Pi you can carve materials, here I'm making a lens out of acrylic plastics. As I have demonstrated in a previous video, it works, but there is still space for improvement. The aim of my personal machine evolution is to create a CNC router from commonly available materials using basic tools, there is no need for a CNC router to carve the parts needed to build this CNC router. It's definitely a way out of the chicken egg dilemma and of course an open source project. You can get the build instructions, the schematics and the software on my pages for free. Besides plastics, I've been cutting wood or metal with my machines and engraved a glass tile. You can have a close look at the latest evolution step of my CNC machines on the Hack & Make in Nürnberg as well as on the Electronica in Munich. The Hack & Make takes place on the Nürnberg Messe on November the 3rd and 4th. My CNC version 3.2.2 with Schematic IoT 2020 is displayed on the stand of my sponsor Siemens. You can have a talk with me and get a sample made by this machine if you come for a visit. The Electronica takes place from November the 13th to 16th on the Messe Munich. Here my machines are part of the presentation of my sponsor RS Components. Besides an upgraded CNC version 3.2.2 I will also show a new machine, both will create samples for you and of course we can have a talk. Through a link on my pages you can have a free ticket for the Electronica from my sponsor RS Components. Hope to see you soon. Thanks for watching and I'll be back.